our next contestant. The starting point for all your security activities. Please welcome co-founder and CEO of Sevco Security, JJ Guy.
Hey, welcome.
Thank you.
Wow, you brought a fan club with you. Okay. All right, JJ, your time begins right now.
Thank you. An accurate asset inventory has been control number one in all of our security programs for decades. Yet despite all those audit attestations, none of us have any idea how many devices we own. My name is JJ Guy. I'm the CEO of Sevco, and we're here to fix it. Now, listen, this is not a new problem. Vendors have been bolting on solutions to existing technologies for decades to try to solve this. The challenge is each one of them gives you a different answer. None of them are wrong, but they are a different subset of the whole. In order to get a complete asset inventory, you've got to stitch together all those different technologies into a single view. At Sevco, we connect to your existing sources of inventory via APIs. We send those through a correlation engine to understand what the single view of devices across all those different inventories and give you your first ever complete inventory. This is the first thing I want you all to hear very, very clearly. If you are not aggregating inventory from multiple sources, you do not have a complete inventory. But aggregation is just the start, because every one of those inventories represents a snapshot in time. But nothing about device inventory is static. Employees these days are in constant motion. They get hired, they get fired. They're working from the office, they're working from home. These days, they're working from the beach. None of those snapshots recognize or represent device change. I was part of the founding team of Carbon Black. We invented EDR. We revolutionized incident response inside the enterprise by using endpoint telemetry instead of snapshots of disk or memory. At Sevco, we are doing the same thing for your asset inventories. We built a real-time streaming cloud platform that's constantly correlating inventory from all your different sources, but we're also producing asset telemetry that captures all of those changes over time. This is the second thing I want you to hear very clearly. If you want to advance your operational discipline inside your organizations, you must recognize that nothing about device inventory is static. Finally, remember how we opened. Asset inventory has been the start of our information security programs for a reason. Most other activities inside IT rely on it. Listen, I'll be straight, y'all. When you deploy us, we are going to surface problems. You have existing people and processes inside your organization to fix those problems, and they are failing. They're not failing because those people and processes are bad. They are failing because they are working off bad data. You get them good data, and they will get better results with little to no change in how they do business. Fixing the problem is a 1x return. Fixing the system, that's a 10x return. So third thing I want you to hear very clearly, fix the system. That's Sevco. We're a been there, done that team. We're on a mission to fix it. Thanks, y'all.
Wow. JJ, have I heard a more impassioned speech on asset inventory, man. Amazing. You're very concerned about the device on the beach, which is good. Yeah, it's good.